from the start to the afterlife. This is the way thousands of people are enjoying their music, raving at home. Leeds DJs Danny and Jamie have created an online subscription service that's getting a huge following.
It's been amazing. There's been loads of new music coming through because DJs want to see the instant reaction. You feel such a connection to your audience. It's, you know, it's truly unique in that respect.
The Homerave sessions have created a happy community of online ravers. It's all about joining in and having fun.
I'm on it nearly every evening, to be honest with you. We're on it that much, all the time. I get to some point where I think, wow, it's taking over my life, but I do enjoy it.
I think it's good because, like, for me, it's inspired me to start DJing as well. Because I got some decks a couple months ago, and because of Homerave, I've started to learn how to do it.
The DJ is classed as a freelancer, and the freelancers have been forgotten about. Whilst grants may be given out to large corporations, companies, events companies, the DJ isn't that person. So, you know, they've been left in the dark, really.
Homerave is now an outlet for DJs to focus on, like myself, like Danny, and all the others that we brought on, and to do what we do best, which is play music, make people out, let people have a good time. We have a good time from it. It's keeping us sane. It genuinely is.
So what's not to like? These Look North ravers are hooked already. Ian White, BBC Look North, Leeds.
Oh, well, you can tell how long the clubs have been closed, haven't you? We've all forgotten how to dance.